Watchers, we are back in Subnautica. And we are going to have to do stuff. Where am I? Where do I have that one? Int. Computer chip. Not sure why. Water filtration suite. Interesting. Oh yes, but we need something. We need that. We need to go that and find the wreck there and do. And dive into it and find it there. We have more power and more speed. And we have that defense system now. So we should be good. Not there yet. What do we have here? Nothing good. Well, it's good, but I knew it. Not those floaters. Different kind of things we are looking. Okay. Somewhere. Here should be. We need the wrecks of two ships, I think. One of them we have explored a bit. Like always, when I'm trying to find something, I find them. You know, they're here somewhere. It doesn't help that we are doing this at the night. Come on, where are you? Meet. the one where it's like this. Mission dock here, so it should be here somewhere. The hell are they? Well, this is fun. It's always like this. When you're trying to find something, you don't find it. Try and attack me now. Come on. Ha! I don't think my defenses. Wait. Okay. Finally found it. Well, part of it anyways. Let's see if this is the good part. We need some ether cutter. Stop. Need and hopefully it has enough power. oxygen. That's not what we are looking for. Got to open. Reactor rod. Yes, we can build the reactor. She never heard. Come on. Just what we need.
Now I just need to build the test override module. Then I can disable that satellite tower.
Yes. But open some doors and see if we can find anything more useful. It's a laser cutter. Only thing, you would have to use a laser cutter to get it. Okay, we cannot do anything. I don't want those fishes. We have what we came here, so let's get back to the base and see if we can build the thing. Perhaps I should build this this sea wagon as a moving base. Not sure if we can. I know there is few more tubes we can add. Interesting place. I bet it has some dark secrets. Lots of places to explore still. That is a part of something. There could be the place where you build ships, like this one. What we have? 26, 11 degrees. That is cold weather, not weather. Cold water. Cold sea.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
It will be fabric. Well, like that one. Okay, and need some lead. Don't tell me we don't have any lead. Probably don't have any lead, damn it. We have some batteries to put here. Well, it seems we have to go find some lead. We are going to find it. Fortunet. Euclide fragments. Perhaps, be better to go with the sea glide. Why is it I'm always in need of lead? Well, if anybody sees any lead, let me know. Nothing but titanium, always. Mobile vehicle bay, yeah, that's a place where you build all those big ones. Hopefully going to find everything except it. Seriously, coming after me. Come on. Hmm. It's the best. Titanium. Titanium. What do we have here? The truck. Okay, it's over. Heat. Wise decision to go this dark. Far. It's deep. I think that was lit. Yeah. We found it. Oh no, we have to get out of it. Base. I think we can. And we can build the thing we are in need of. Yeah. The brain fart. But I forgot what I was going to say, but it's okay. Oh yes, that one needs lit. To be fabricated this. Electronics. Ah, okay. Well, that was. I wonder what that was. Totally forgot. Definitely doing doing something. There's gold suit. Irrigation module. Sleeping module. Ah, storage module. That would be missing. Okay. I think I'm going to end this one here, and next time we shall go to Delta Station Dock and find the alien destroyer. Oh, okay, I think I've been there. Yeah, and destroy the tower, and then we have to go back to there and find the lady there somewhere again. That's for next time. So I will see you all then. Until then. Bye.